show for what you can show for, bitch niggas, and you know it ain't a hidden love.
Scammy ass bitch nigga.
Before we get into this reaction video, I need all y'all to go to iTunes and type in LV Skinny. Y'all gonna find all the music that we've been working hard to put out, you know what I'm saying? Like, all the music that we've been working hard for. You're gonna find music from me, Kales, Young 2 Leader, you know what I'm saying? The whole gang. So yeah, I need y'all to go to iTunes and type in LV Skinny. Y'all can do it right now, or y'all can do it after the video, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, let's get into it. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, LV Skinny. And today, I'm here to check out NGYL. The song name is Trip Gang. And this was just posted on Worldstar, like, 15, 30 minutes ago, maybe. And you know what I'm saying? I'm here checking it out. So, yeah, let's get into it. Now and Forever presents. This shit sound hard. It reminded me of Young Nudie just now. This shit sound hard. This shit hard. This shit hard right here. Cause it's like, you know what I'm saying? He got one of them flows where it's like, shit on shit, nigga, I don't give a fuck. Yeah, I'm rapping. But nigga, I kill you. Like, I don't know, like, I can tell this nigga kills people, you know what I'm saying? But I can tell he really can rap. He really with this rapping shit. And he's like, you know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to kill niggas no more. I'm trying to rap now, you know what I'm saying? But this shit all right here.
The wrong way, but your crew gon' die. Young niggas fucking shit late night, but you tryin' to be old. Everybody know the body got the damn green like the damn clothes. Late night creepin' on your block, nigga know I got the fire. Run up on me the wrong way, but your crew gon' die. Young niggas fucking shit late night, but you tryin' to be old. Everybody know the body got the damn green like the damn clothes.
Shout out to whoever produced this beat, cause this shit going crazy too. Shot and edited by Hunter McGee. That motherfucker going crazy. NGYL. Trip Gang. Trip Gang. That's hard right there. NGYF. Honestly, it's my first time ever hearing of them, ever seeing them, anything. I'm a new fan. I'm going to be riding around bumping NGYL, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully, you know what I'm saying, he got more songs than just this one. If y'all are a fan of him, you know what I'm saying, let me know some hotter songs or anything like that, you know what I'm saying? Definitely more reactions coming. So yeah, man, shout out NGYL. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, all that. Till next time, YouTube, I'm out. Hey man, if y'all made it to the end of this video, I fucks with you. If you like, you know what I'm saying, you like the video, be a real nigga and send it to the artist, send it to the producer, send it to the videographer, whoever made the video. If you didn't like my video, suck my nuts. But yeah, man, it just be hard for me to get these reactions to the artist, you know what I'm saying? I say all these words and then, you know what I'm saying, it kind of goes unnoticed. They may not see it. I ain't asking for no money out of them. I just want them to actually see it. Because sometimes I'll be saying shit that, you know what I'm saying, could help them, could help their next project, whatever. So, you know what I'm saying, if you watch one of my videos and you like it, make sure y'all send it to the artist. Make sure you send it to their team, you know what I'm saying. But, LV Skinny here, I definitely appreciate all y'all support. It doesn't go unnoticed, you know what I'm saying. Yeah, man, I'm out this bitch.